the house of the Lord? Shall we bow down in prayer and invite our loving Jesus among us? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this evening, Lord Jesus. You have graciously granted us, Lord. Thank you for your tender mercy. Thank you for your protection, Lord. You have been protecting all the week long, Lord Jesus. Father, as we gather in this place, Lord Jesus, we pray, oh, let your sweet presence fill, Lord Jesus, according to your promise in, oh, Matthew 18 and 20, that wherever two or three are gathered in your name, you are there, Lord. Welcome, Jesus. Come, Master. Come, Jesus. Come in your power. Come in your compassion. Come in your mercy. Oh, come in your healing power, Lord. Miracle working power, Lord. And bless every brother, every sister that have come, Lord. As we sing songs, we pray, let your mighty angels also sing with us, Lord. Let your mighty angels fill this house with your glory, Lord. Cloud of glory, cloud of glory, the Shekinah glory appear among us, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Take control, Holy Spirit. Oh, come in your power. Come in your majesty. Come in your love, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We welcome you, Lord. We welcome you in Jesus' loving name. Amen. We will go into praise and worship session. Psalms 147 verse 1 says, oh, it is good to sing praises to our God, for it is pleasant and praise is beautiful. Praise God. Praise is pleasant. Praise is beautiful. And Psalms 150 verse 6 says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. The Lord inhabits the praises of his people, as said in Psalms 22:3. As we praise him, as we thank him, just with a loud voice, just sing for him, he will come and he will bless each and every one of us. Shall we go to the praise and worship session? I invite Sister Deborah to please come.
Praise the Lord. Greetings to you all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The Lord is in our midst, and it's good to praise the Lord and give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. He has been good to us, and his mercies we have experienced each and every day. And the Bible says, worthy are you, O Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they existed and were created. Let us shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth, and worship him with gladness. Let's sing the song, Blessed Assurance, Jesus is mine. Praising my Savior all the day long. us sing to the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come into his presence with thanksgiving. Let us make a joyful noise to him with songs of praise. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. In his hand are the depths of the earth. The heights of the mountains are also his. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Let us sing the song, O Lord my God, when I in absent wonder. sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord, bless his name. Tell of his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the nations, his marvelous works among all the peoples. For great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised. And we have a great friend in Jesus. Let's sing the hymn, What a Friend We Have in Jesus. Has been our friend in times of trouble, in griefs, when we were discouraged. But from time to time, we do forget the benefits of the Lord. We get into a season of complaining. The Bible says, Psalm 103, verse 2, forget not all his benefits. And further it says, he has forgiven our sins. He has healed our diseases, redeemed us from the pit. And he has established his throne for those who have kept his covenant. We definitely need to count his blessings rather than grumbling about what we haven't got. Let us sing the song, Count Your Blessings.
It was
get into act of prayer. Let's close our eyes. Let's thank God for his mercies throughout the last week. We have taken a time off from our busy life to come here, to be grateful to him, to thank him, to worship him. Let's ask God to forgive our sins. Maybe our thoughts, words, or actions or deeds may not be pleasing in his sight. Let's ask God to forgive us. Our sins or any of our problems shouldn't be a hindrance for our worship and praises to reach our God. We'll sing the song, Jesus, We Enthrone You. Jesus, we enthrone you, we lift you up with a praise, standing here in the midst of us, we raise you up with a God to clean our heart and cleanse us. We'll sing the song, Create in Me a Clean Heart. Continue to pray the song, Change My Heart, O God. Let's sing it as a prayer. Jesus, for this time, help us to live a life that is pleasing in your sight. Help us live a life according to your word. Lead us according to your will. Let your will and your purpose be fulfilled in our lives, Lord Jesus. Help us to glorify your name in whatever we do. Come with the rest of the session into your mighty hands. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
You may be seated, please. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. As we were worshiping, the Lord was telling me that someone is suffering from a knee pain here, and the Lord Jesus is healing him right now. He's touching his knee and he's healing. That pain is gone in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. This is the testimony time. If you have any testimony, please glorify the Lord. The Bible says that thy testimonies are the rejoicing of our heart. When we hear the testimonies, they give joy. Our hearts are filled with joy unspeakable and full of glory. So if any one of you have any testimony, you are welcome to